The show is set up kind of bluesy. If you want to speak on a freaky bluesy, I rarely do anything that I've released live. If it's on vinyl, don't expect it for me to do it on the stage. Or less vocally stuff. When I say vocal, percussions as well.